This is Mr. Edison's 84th birthday, which finds him hale and hearty. He is now being interviewed by newspaper men on world events. How does it feel to be 84 years old?
Well, it feels very fine to be 84 years of age if you don't have anything the matter with you. Well, I have a little trouble now and then, but that's because I'm getting old. But I've got a lot of ginger yet.
What do you think of the Einstein theory, Mr. Edison?
I don't think anything of Einstein's theory because I can't understand it.